So if you're an entrepreneur and you're getting into a new business and you're not fully aligned with the product or the company or with your belief system that you can be successful, that energy is surrounding you and people do respond to it, even though this is all not at the conscious level. We have a lot of beliefs that we're not even aware of. We've been programmed since birth, and that subconscious mind, whatever we're believing, is actually what we create around us. But it takes a little bit of work and a little bit of digging in there to find out what limiting beliefs we may have that are limiting us in our ability to be financially successful. Most of us wanting to be entrepreneurs and move forward financially, we haven't been taught the right vibration or the right thought patterns for that. And it's vibrational coaching. People aren't really always familiar with the vibrational law. In physical law, opposites attract. Mm-hmm. But in metaphysical law, metaphysical is that which we cannot see, it's actually that like attracts like. And there are only two vibrational places for us. Mm-hmm. One is having and one is not having.
Oh, okay.
So if you're vibrationally aligned in, I'm not there yet, I don't have it yet, I don't know if I can make it,
yeah.
It can't come.
It's not coming. You're not attracting it.
Well, I am very interested in supporting people who are already on a path of growth and expansion. People who love to learn and are about helping other people and making a positive change in this world. Anybody feeling stuck, thinking, gosh, this should just be easier. I have the knowledge. Why can I not do what I want to do? Those are the people I can help very rapidly. Ciora is an amazing business opportunity. You know, wellness is a rapidly growing interest in business right now. Ciora has created an amazing product that sells itself. You simply give it away, sample it out, you follow up, you get to help people, change your financial life, and do something that is just serves the entire planet. These little holograms, they put nothing into the body, and the company's mission is to balance people's lives physically and financially. So in any business, any entrepreneur, whether you're selling, synchronizing with other people for support, reaching out to learn new information, you want to be sure you're fully in control of the vibration you're in so you're not reacting to other people's fear. Now I want to show you how, if you're really lined up with you, and how this ties into Ciora is if you believe in the product, if you're supported by the company, which Ciora offers, and I will tie more into that for people who don't know about Ciora, you can hold a space that not only affects your energy, of course the chips help too, but it's going to have a positive effect on other people. So let me give you an example of this. If you go to any of the meetings or the trainings and you listen to a speaker, don't you feel good? There are not many speakers that get up in a room and you feel bored and tired. Or if you do, you notice pretty quick and you think, what are they doing, right? That's because not only can they hold their own vibrational space, they can share that with others without being pulled down. There are some people that we love to be around because we feel better. We feel stronger, we feel happier. And there are some people that you'd rather not be around too long because then you need a big fat nap or you get a headache. That's because they're so in tune to their vibration, negative or positive, that you're feeling that. And this is such an important thing to know and learn for any business you're in. Because it's going to affect the people you draw to you, how people react to you, react to what you're saying and what you're sharing with them. It's going to affect the people that you end up pulling into your life to do business with or be in relationships with. So feeling always follows thought. How does this apply in business? If you're stressed, if you're uncomfortable, if you have some crisis at home, or you have a bad phone call, or the numbers don't look good, that's not the vibration you want to take out and interact with other people. So you want to shift it. Now there are tons of different energetic tools that will help you do that. My personal favorite is tapping, is EFT. When you shift it, when you take a few minutes to get yourself out of a feeling that is not in alignment with success, that is not a positive feeling, you're gonna create more success. You're going to be in a better space. You're going to be in control of what you're allowing into your body, into your mind, and what you're projecting out. So
So feeling always follows thought. If you're feeling uncomfortable, if you're feeling stressed, if you're feeling stuck in poverty instead of in success already, you want to address that before you try to move forward. The whole point is to make this easier and faster and enjoyable, because then you'll do more of it. And if you go to any of the CEOR trainings, you'll see that everybody there that speaks is thrilled to help other people. They love it, they're being fulfilled, they're very passionate about serving others through the business opportunity and through what these amazing chips do. But in using energy tools like EFT and different abundance games, which I'll give you a few, but I really want to create a support group so that you can come and we can address things together that are coming up for you at the time. So when you're stepping out of your thermostat setting, your set point, your comfort zone, you're going to have issues come up. That's what you want to find out, what they are, change the feeling place so that you can be thinking new thoughts that you haven't thought before. If you've been exposed to money since childhood, you think differently about it than somebody who hasn't. If you're already practicing success to a certain level, that's your new comfort zone. And even that, you can still raise it. If you know what you're thinking and feeling that keeps you there. So again, how do you get somewhere you haven't been exposed to? You want to get around other people who are already living a vibration of a higher level of success. CEOR gives us that. Everybody on their team, everybody in this company, if you check them out, if you go and meet them, if you go to the trainings, you will see that they all come from that selfless place of let me support you. They believe if the company does well, everybody will do well. When you go to a CEOR meeting and you're around somebody who's really living it and gets it and is loving it, you're going to feel good. You're going to feel more positive. What I see happening, though, is that people leave the meetings and they can't take that with them. There's a little bit of a gap there, not knowing how. You have to actively feed your mind thoughts of a higher vibration. What are you reading? Who are you hanging out with? Everything I teach and have learned is that our beliefs create our reality. So if you absolutely believe that you can't sell, and that CEOR is about selling, you may sign up, but you won't do anything. And CEOR is actually not about selling. It's about giving away product and letting people decide if it has value to them. But most people hold a belief that money's tied to selling, and I don't like to sell, it feels uncomfortable. So I'd rather stay in the uncomfortable set point of my financial comfort zone than find out what I really believe about selling and if it applies. It's very interesting what we do to ourselves. A belief is when a thought and feeling lines up. Want to know what your reality is showing you? Here's an easy one. If you believe that you can be financially successful, you will have people in your orbit that are financially successful. If you believe financial success is for other people, then none of your immediate friends experience financial success to the degree that your thinking is out of reach. So I want to share with you this very important. CEOR has set up this massive, amazing support team. There are meetings everywhere. There's information available. There are people who will support you. You want to use that and practice a vibration of success. And once you have clarity on it, you know you're smart enough to go get any information you need.
Right.
That's what you will start attracting to you. Clarity is one of the biggest pieces, and that's what I can definitely help people.